Shay to be your wedded wife, to share your life with her, to love, support and comfort her, whatever the future may bring.
I will.
I, Stephen Nicholas Earle.
I, Stephen Nicholas Earle.
Take you, Jane Anne McKenzie.
Take you, Jane Anne McKenzie.
To be my wedded wife.
Be my wedded wife.
Jane, will you take Steve to be your wedded husband, to share your life with him, to love, support and comfort him, whatever the future may bring?
I will.
I, Jane Anne McKenzie.
I, Jane Anne McKenzie.
Take you, Stephen Nicholas Earle.
Take you, Stephen Nicholas Earle.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
Jane, I give you this ring.
Jane, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our marriage.
As a symbol of our marriage.
And as a token of our love.
And as a token of our love.
I promise to care for you.
I promise to care for you.
To remain true to you.
To remain true to you.
And to love and respect you always.
And to love and respect you always.
It does give me very great pleasure to pronounce that you are now lawfully joined together as husband and wife.
Oh,
she did say this. Congratulations.
Kiss me when my lips are thin.